Here is how to take a long screenshot on Samsung. If you want to take a long screenshot, you must set setting in here. Go to system setting like this. On system setting, go to advanced feature. On advanced feature, you can see screenshot and screen recorder. You can active this option, show toolbar after capturing, like this. After that, you can screenshot like this. I use screenshot with smart sidebar or edge panel like this, take a screenshot. If you want to take a long screenshot, tap here. Like this. If you want to finish your long screenshot, tap here, and then you can see long screenshot on Samsung. Thank you for watching my video.